Hello everyone, Session Vlogger here. Just quick update. Just doing some work on my bike. Gotta tension the chain up, which is a new DID X-ring chain. New sprockets, just normal JT ones with the stock amount of teeth. I fitted the new, well, I did that yesterday. Fitted the new spark plug on the other side and the new air filter today. Got to drain the oil, then take off the crankcase. This crankcase, the left right hand side crankcase, clean the centrifugal oil filter, which is in there. I'll do another video when once I open it up. Clean the strainer, see how dirty that is. Put the sump plug back in the bottom, 30 newton meters. Put some copper grease on the bolts, put the new gasket on, and then tighten all the bolts back up to 12 newton meters. So yeah, and then refill it with oil. But yeah, this is 7,297. The 7,500 mile service, which I'm doing a little bit early because I'll be selling the bike soon once I get my lessons done and my test done. So I'll be looking for a bigger bike, so yeah. So enjoy, and I'll see you in a bit, guys. Alright, chaps. Now we've got the cover off. This is what the little beast looks like. Get the... Clean all that crud up. That filthy girl. Right, I'll get her cleaned up, put back together. Remember, 12 newton meters in those bolts, and remember to do the sump oil bolt as well. Otherwise, when you get to fill it with oil, it's all gonna come pissing out again. And that's not from personal experience, but I watched a video last night, but whatever. So yeah, I've done the chain tension on the back. So yeah, what I'll do as well, when it's all done, I'll take it out for a test ride, but I'll also record it, so if anything fucks up, you'll get it on film anyway. See ya. See you in a bit, bitches. Right then, ladies and gents. That is now fucking gasket free. That is now fucking gasket free. All I'm going to say is, take it to a fucking garage, because that was a fucking bore, like. But yeah, I'm going to put the crankcase cover back on now. Well, gasket cover, do the bolts. So it's basically backwards, but do the clutch retaining bolts last. So basically all in reverse. Oh, fuck me. Whew. Yeah, the bike needs clean as well, but that can wait for another fucking day. But yeah, once it's all done, I'll post another video or transition or whatever. Just filling the bike up. I've left the gasket tray, like sort of thing where I put the bolts, just to see if it's gonna leak. But once I filled it up, started up, see how it goes. Hopefully it's all fucking done and I can relax, because I spent all fucking day doing this bullshit. So if you're going to do it, don't. Get a garage, in my opinion. Sorry for sniffles, it's fucking cold. But yeah, I'm going to go back in once this is all done and enjoy myself. But yeah, it's all done. Hopefully there's no more dripping. In she goes. There you go. Only the best for the Red Baron. Glug, glug, glug. She's fucking drinking that. So yeah, I'll do a start up video in a minute. I suppose I can also make this an update video. See, that's all done. All gaskets changed and whatnot. Everything cleaned. Update video is, I'll be doing my lessons soon. Yeah, so hopefully that do my lessons, pass my test, get a bigger bike and whatnot. And I've got to put that oil in. Blah. So here's the big test. Oh, what should blow up? Better stand back. Come on. Don't blow up. Yay, she hasn't blown up. Oh. Because the bike's making the ground vibrate so much, one of the bolts just moved from the toolbox. Well, looks like a job done to me. Time will tell though. So yeah, thanks for watching everyone. Please subscribe. It's fucking odd recording in the middle of like a car park. But yeah, this is where I have to do my work. So yeah, more videos to come in the future. I'm also going to be vlogging and doing the test ride. So expect a video for that. More TVL videos. About it really. So yeah, have a good evening, night, day, whenever you're watching this. I'll see you all in a future video and patty bye, slags. I just fucking turn this off. Bye-bye.